You wanted to see me, Master Frey.
Lord Mold, there is a disturbance in the Force. I can feel it.
I feel it too, Master.
It is the Jedi. They threaten our Empire.
That is impossible.
Search your feelings, Mold, for you know it to be true. If we do not stop them, our trade will collapse.
The Free Pop Parts. We cannot let the Jedi destroy what we built.
Then we must turn them, or risk losing control of our Empire.
They will join us or die, Master.
Good, good. Oh, and Mold, would you please bring me some Pop-Tarts? I'm absolutely starving.
Yes, my Master.
It's over.
Well, we don't know that for sure. Wait! I found something. This one's not empty.
What is it?
Graham crackers.
I'll take them. Ugh. What is it?
I opened Mr. Simpson's email.
Why would you do that?
It was an accident.
That's embarrassing. Stop! Come on, you gotta delete that.
Wait, look. Jedi Club meetings today.
We have one of those?
I guess.
Let's go to it.
No.
What? Come on, it'll be fun.
No.
Come on, it's gonna be fun.
I have a calc test I gotta study for.
I'll see you there.
Got a bad feeling about this.
This is it.
I think we're late. Maybe we should just go home.
Open the door.
Can we help you?
We got the email.
That's new.
They can't be here. The students are in danger by associating with us.
From the looks of it, all students are in danger either way.
Then what should we do with them?
What danger?
The whole school?
We could use their help.
Emperor Fright's grip on the Pop-Tart trade is too strong. He's too powerful for us to take alone.
Come on. We're in.
We are?
We need to stop Emperor Fright and Darth Mold from taking over your school.
And how do we do that?
We're currently in need of new Jedi recruits. How would you two like to become the newest members of our council?
We're in.
Take your seat, young Jedi.
Nicely, but there's still more thing we have to do.
What is it?
We have to pay someone a visit. Someone who can help us defeat the Emperor and his apprentice.
This is where the fun begins.
Where are we going exactly?
We're here to Hutt's visit.
The Hutt's? Like crime lords?
Hold on to your highness. There's nothing to it. Just make sure you don't say anything. And don't make eye contact. He doesn't like that. And bow, or he'll eat.
You're serious? They're serious?
Yeah, you know, from my extensive knowledge of negotiating with crime lords, obviously no, I don't know.
Lord Hutt, look, we're interrupting.
What? What are you doing? Man, these humans keep getting weirder and weirder.
It's good to see you, Lord Hutt.
Eagles!
Anyway, we were hoping you could help us with something, Lord Hutt. Dan Boer and Darth Mold are closing on Hillsborough High School. We're short on muscle.
How many credits does this high school have?
Oh, tons. Up to the ceiling in credits.
Well, I'd say maybe more up to the clocks. We don't have money, but we have Pop-Tarts.
You got yourselves a deal. Right after I make this shot, though.
We don't have time for this. I got this.
First try. See those guys over there? They call themselves the Squash Bucklers. They can help you out. Here.
Are we sure we can trust these Squash Bucklers?
They're pirates. Of course not.
Arg, but pirates do trust money. My name's Han Solo. This is my first mate, Chewie. Sorry, Chewie Gum. And we prefer the term swashbucklers, mateys.
Really? What? It's a mouthful. Pirate sounds a lot cooler.
So will you help us take us down the Sith Lords?
Ahoy, if that's where the money is.
So?
It's a deal.
Come in. We have received word that Hillsborough High School is expected to be attacked tomorrow morning.
So soon? We haven't even heard their evil plan monologue yet.
Then you must hurry back. We don't know what to expect.
May the Force be with you.
Well, don't just stand there. We gotta hurry.
She's right. Come on.
Hello, my young apprentice. I hope you have good news.
No, Master. I cannot locate the Jedi.
Then pay Jordan the Hutt a visit, my apprentice. Lord Hutt knows of all dealings in Hillsborough.
I have, Master. To no avail. I even pursued Lord Hutt in a game of basketball, and she offered me nothing. I've never witnessed anyone miss so many layups.
Then you have disappointed me, my apprentice. Leave.
But there's more. Lord Hutt's band of squash bucklers were nowhere to be found. I can only assume the worst.
The Jedi scum have made a move. They leave me with no choice. Execute Order 466.
Well, what do we do now? The Emperor and his apprentice can attack any moment now. We need to get the students out.
You're right, but there's nothing to do first. We'll get much help for our lightsabers.
What do you mean?
The Jedi Council keeps our lightsabers stored in a secure location.
Ahoy, matey! You mean you don't carry your lightsaber?
This is a school.
You can't wear spaghetti straps. You think they'll let us carry lightsabers?
Fair enough.
Well, where are they then?
Like I said, a secure location.
This? Is your secure location?
Say what you will, this is effective.
Arrgh, how could this be effective?
You know that one stall that's always locked?
Yeah, everyone does.
Exactly.
Excuse me!
The bathroom is closed. You'll have to wait 5 minutes.
But this is an emergency.
5 minutes.
I just said we're smarter than this.
A few minutes later.
What the heck?
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
Great. So, how are we going to get the students out of the building?
We can make an announcement, like make sure everybody calmly exits the building.
Or we can make, maybe an assembly? I don't know, if you guys want to do that.
We can call it the vents.
The vents?
Vents?
But, like, why the vents?
Through the ceiling? I don't think so. No one sees us.
Oh, what the?
Sorry, matey, were you finished?
Didn't you hear a word I just said?
Yeah, all I heard was that this is an overly complicated plan to accomplish what we could do in 2 seconds. You're welcome, matey.
You're welcome?
Yeah.
Calmly exit the building. You had one job.
Arch, they get force choked on their way out of the school? Ahoy, there is no calm. We need to save the students.
Guys! Something's wrong. I can feel it.
I can feel it too.
It's the Emperor and his apprentice. They're here.
Okay. Go find them. We gotta do something first.
Very well then. Split up. I'll take on Mold. You take on Fry. May the force be with us all.
Alright, may the force be with us. On three. 1, 2, 3.
May the force be with us!
All Jedi needed at the school. Repeat, all Jedi needed at the school. The Sith have arrived.
Oh, Sith, I'm on it. Where did I park my speeder? Oh, crud. Guess I gotta run.
It's so cold.
Yeah.
I always hate the cold states.
Don't make me destroy you, Jedi. I brought peace, freedom, justice, and security to my Pop-Tart Empire.
Darth Maul, you're shorter than I expected. You have much to learn, Maul.
It's obvious that this contest can't be decided by our knowledge of the Force, but by our skills with the lightsaber.
Surrender now, Jedi. Natural power
of I'll never join you, Fright. Hillsborough High School will never fall for you.
It's treason!
Silverball, I had the high ground.
You underestimate my power.